exercise 1A in circles. This is the continuation to the previous video. Here is the question. Obtain the parametric equation of the circles x square plus y square equals to 4 to x square plus 2y square equals to 7. Solution. What is the first circle equation? Equation of the circle is x square plus y square equals to 4. Now we need to find the parametric equation. The formula to find the parametric equations are x is equals to h plus r cos theta and y is equals to k plus r sin theta. Here h comma represents center of the given circle and r is the radius of the circle. We need to find h value, k value and r value. Let us find. I am converting x square plus y square equals to 4 as x square plus y square equals to 2 square. Now it is in the form of x square plus y square is equals to a square. This is a general form of the circle which contains its center at origin. Therefore, the center of the circle is 0, 0, that equals to h, k. Now, the radius is equals to a here, so which is equals to 2. So, r equals to 2. What is the radius? Radius is 2. Now, we need to substitute h value, k value and r value in the parametric equations. So, x is equals to, h is equals to 0. 0 plus, what is the r value? R is 2. 2 into cos theta. From this, we will get x as 2 cos theta. Now, we have to find y equals to k plus r sin theta. So, y equals to, what is the k value? K value is also 0. So, 0 plus and r value is 2. 2 sin theta. Now, y is equals to 2 sin theta. Therefore, the parametric equations are parametric equations of circle x square plus y square equals to 4 or x is equals to 2 cos theta and y equals to 2 sin theta. This is the required answer. Let us solve the second one. Equation of the circle is 2x square plus 2y square equals to 7. Now we have to take 2 common. We will take 2 common. X square plus y square is equals to 7. From this, x square plus y square is equals to 7 by 2. This is the equation of the circle. We have to convert this into x square plus y square equals to a square form. Now we will get the equation of the circle as x square plus y square equals to, I am writing this as square root of 7 by 2 whole square. Square root gets cancelled, again we will get 7 by 2. The parametric equation of the circle are x is equals to h plus r cos theta and y is equals to k plus r sin theta. We need to find h value, k value and r value. And x square plus y square equals to square root of 7 by 2 whole square is in the form of x square plus y square equals to h square. That means center is origin. Center is equals to 0, 0. Here h, k represents the center. So 0, 0 is equals to h, k. Therefore, the value of h is equals to 0 and the value of k equals to 0. Now, we need to find the radius. Radius r equals to root 7 by 2. R equals to root 7 by 2. Now, we have to substitute h value, k value and r value in the parametric equations. So, x is equals to h. H value is how much? 0. 0 plus r is square root of 7 by 2 into cos theta. From this we will get x as square root of 7 by 2 cos theta. Now we need to find y. Y equals to k. K value is nothing but 0. 0 plus r is square root of 7 by 2 sin theta. y equals to square root of 7 by 2 sine theta. This is the required equation of the circle. X is equals to square root of 7 by 2 cos theta and y equals to square root of 7 by 2 sine theta are the parametric equations of the circle. 2x square plus 2y square equals to 7.
Let us solve another problem to enhance our knowledge. Here is a question. If the abscissa of points A comma B are the roots of the equation x square plus 2ax minus b square equals to 0 and ordinates of A comma B are roots of y square plus 2py minus q square equals to 0, then find the equation of the circle for which AB is a diameter. AB is a diameter. Solution. Let the point A as x1 comma y1 and point B as x2 comma y2. And according to the question, AB is a diameter of the circle. If you know two endpoints of a diameter, we can find the equation of the circle. Formula is x minus x1 into x minus x2 plus y minus y1 into y minus y2 is equals to 0. Simplify this. X into x is x square minus x into x2 is xx2 minus x1 into x is xx1 minus into minus plus x1 into x2 is x1 x2 plus y into y is y square y into minus y2 is minus y y2 minus y1 into y is minus y y1 minus into minus plus y1 into y2 is y1 y2 is equals to 0. X square plus y square, and here in these two terms I am taking minus x common, so minus x, then here x to be left plus x1, x2 plus x1. Now x1 plus x2 minus, in these two terms I am taking minus y common, then we will get y2 plus y1, because here minus symbol is there, we already took common, minus into plus is minus, so plus y1 y2 is equals to 0. Let us consider this as equation 1. Now, according to the question, abscissa of the points A comma B are the roots of the equation x square plus 2ax minus b square equals to 0, which means x1 and x2 are roots of this equation. So, we need to find x1 and x2. So, equation is x square plus 2ax minus b square equals to 0. If x1 comma x2 are roots of x square plus 2x minus b square equals to 0, then sum of the roots is nothing but x1 plus x2. Sum of the roots is equals to minus b by a. Minus b, that means minus 2a by a value is here 1, which is equals to minus 2a. Sum of the roots is x1 plus x2 is equals to minus 2a. And product of the roots, which means x1 into x2. X1 into x2 equals to c by a. Here c value is minus b square. Minus b square by a is nothing but 1, which is equals to minus b square. Next, ordinates of a comma b are roots of y square plus 2py minus q square equals to 0. Ordinates are roots to this equation. Let us consider the equation, that is y square plus 2py minus q square equals to 0. Ordinates of point A comma B are y1 and y2. So from this we have to find sum of the roots, that is y1 plus y2. Sum of the roots equals to minus b by a. Here b value is 2p. So minus 2p by a is 1, which is equals to minus 2p. Now we need to find product of roots. Product of roots is nothing but y1 into y1 into y2 equals to c by a. Here c is minus q square. Minus q square by a is nothing but y square quotient, that is 1, which is equals to minus q square. Now we need to substitute x1 plus x2, x1, x2, y1 plus y2, y1, y2 values in equation 1. Let us substitute these values in equation 1. What is equation 1? Equation 1 is x square plus y square minus x into x1 plus x2, that is minus 2a. So minus 2a plus x1 x2. x1 x2 is minus b square. So minus b square. Next term is minus y into y2 plus y1. What is y2 plus y1 value? y2 plus y1 is minus 2p. So minus 2p. Next term is plus y1 y2. y1 y2 value is minus q square. So minus q square is equals to 0. From this we will get x square plus y square minus into minus plus 2ax plus into minus minus b square minus into minus plus 2py minus into plus, that is minus q square, equals to 0. So we can rewrite this equation as x square plus y square plus 2ax plus 2py minus b square minus q square is equals to 0. This is the required equation of the circle. Let us consider another problem to improve our knowledge. Here is a question. Show that a 3, -1 lies on the circle x square plus y square minus 2x plus 4y equals to 0. Also find the other end of the diameter through a. Here I am drawing the circle diagram. So this is a circle. Equation of the circle is x square plus y square minus 2x plus 4y is equals to 0. Here is the center of the circle. This is center of the circle. And we have to show that a 3, -1 is on the circle. And also we have to find the other end of the diameter which passes through a. Let this as a and this as b. We need to find b point. A point is 3, -1. Here is the solution. The given point is a 3, -1, and the equation of the circle is x square plus y square minus 2x plus 4y is equals to 0. To prove that this point a 3, -1 lies on the circle, we need to substitute x value and y value as 3, -1. Substitute here. 3 square plus y is minus 1 whole square minus 2 into 3 plus 4 into, what is the y value? Y value is minus 1. So 3 square is nothing but 9 plus minus 1 whole square is plus 1. 3 to 6 minus 6 plus into minus, minus 4 once 4. 9 plus 1 is 10 minus 6 minus 4 is 10. This is LHS. LHS is equals to 3 square. LHS is equals to how much? LHS is equals to 0. What is RHS? RHS is also equals to 0, which means LHS is equals to RHS. Therefore, LHS is equals to RHS. From this we can say that point a 3, -1 lies on the circle. Lies on the circle. Now we need to find other end of the diameter which passes through A, that is P. We need to find B point. So to find the B point, we need to find the center, because AB is the diameter. Now the center is the midpoint of AB. Center is midpoint of AB. By using midpoint formulae, we will find B point. For that we need to find the center of the circle. X square plus y square minus 2x plus 4y equals to 0. Here 2g is equals to minus 2. From this we will get g value as g is equals to 1, 2, 1. So we will get minus 1. And now we have to find f value. That is 2f. 2f is equals to 4. Now f is equals to 4 by 2. 2 2s 4, which is equals to 2. So g equals to minus 1 and f equals to 2. What is the center? Center is minus g comma minus f. Minus g comma minus f is equals to minus g. Minus into minus 1 is plus 1 and minus f, that is minus 2. Center is 1 comma minus 2. What is the center? 1 comma minus 2. Now we have to find point B. C is the midpoint. So midpoint formula is x1 plus x2 by 2 comma y1 plus y2 by 2. This is equals to C. Center is 1 comma minus 2. This is equals to 1 comma minus 2. Here consider this as x1 y1 and this as x2 y2. Now substitute x1 y1 values. X1 is 3 plus x2, we don't know, we have to find that only. Right, as it is x2 by 2 comma y1 is minus 1 plus y2, we have to find, divided by 2, which is equals to 1 comma minus 2. Now we have to equal corresponding coordinates. So 3 plus x2 by 2 is equals to 1 and minus 1 plus y2 by 2 equals to minus 2. Now we have to find x2 and y2 values from these two equations. 3 plus x2 equals to 2 into 1 is 2. From this x2 equals to 2 minus 3 and x2 equals to how much? That is minus 1. We have to find y2 value. Minus 1 plus y2 is equals to 2 into 2 is 4, that is minus 4. And y2 equals to minus 4. Here minus 1, when it moves to RHSA, that becomes plus 1. So y2 is equals to minus 3. The value of x3 is minus 1 and y2 is minus 3, which means the point B is minus 1 comma minus 3. Therefore, minus 1 comma minus 3 is the other end of the diameter. Other end of the diameter which passes through A. So, which passes through A. This is the required solution. Let us solve different problem, that is find the equation of a circle which passes through 2 comma minus 3 and minus 4 comma 5 and having the center on 4x plus 3y plus 1 equals to 0. Here is the solution. Draw the circle diagram. This is circle and the center is C. This center lie on 4x plus 3y plus 1 equals to 0. So draw the straight line through C. This is 4x plus 3y plus 1 equals to 0 and so this is minus 4 comma 5 and consider this point as 2 comma minus 3. These two points are on the circle. Let us consider the general equation of the circle as x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0. What is the center of the circle? The center of the circle is minus g comma minus f. Minus g comma minus f. So according to the question, 2 comma minus 3 and minus 4 comma 5 and the circle. So we need to substitute 2 comma minus 3 and minus 4 comma 5 in the circle equation. I am substituting 2 comma minus 3. So we will get minus 2 comma minus 3, I am substituting. So 2 square plus minus 3 whole square plus 2 into g into x is 2 plus 2f into, what is the y value? Y value is minus 3 plus c equals to 0. 2 square is nothing but 4. 4 plus minus 3 whole square is 9. Plus 2 2 is 4, 4g plus into minus is minus 3 2 6, 6f plus c equals to 0. And the equation is 4g minus 6f plus c equals to 4 plus 9 is 13. That comes to RHS side. So becomes minus 13. Let this equation as 1. Now we have to substitute minus 4 comma 5 in the equation of the circle. Now we will get minus 4 whole square plus 5 whole square plus 2g into minus 4 plus 2f into 5 plus c equals to 0. Now minus 4 whole square is nothing but plus 16 plus 5 square is 25. Plus into minus is minus. 2 into 4 is 8g plus 5 to 10 10f plus c is equals to 0. Now the equation is minus 8g plus 10f plus c is equals to 16 plus 25 is 41. So when it comes to RHSI, that becomes minus 41. Let this as equation 2. According to the question, the center of the circle lies on the line 4x plus 3y plus 1 equals to 0. Center is minus g comma minus f. So we have to substitute minus g comma minus f in this equation. So that is 4x plus 3y plus 1 equals to 0. So x is minus g plus 3 into f, y is minus f plus 1 equals to 0. From this, 4 minus 4g plus into minus minus 3f is equals to minus 1. Consider this as equation 3. Now we have to solve equation 1 and 2 to get an equation in two variables, that is g and f. So solving equation 1 and equation 2. What is equation 1? That is 4g minus 6f plus c is equals to minus 13. And equation 2 is minus 8g plus 10f plus c equals to minus 41. Now we need to subtract these two equations to get two variable equation. So here minus is there, means it will become plus. This is minus, minus, minus into minus is plus. Plus c minus c gets cancelled. 4g plus 4g plus 8g is plus 12g. And here minus, here also minus. We have to add. Minus 6f minus 10f is minus 16f is equals to, this is minus 39, this is plus 41. We need to subtract. We will get plus 28. Consider this as equation 4. Now equation 3 is in two variables, that are g and f, and equation 4 also is in two variables, that is g and f. Now we have to solve equation 3 and equation 4 to get value of g and value of f. Solving equation 3 and equation 4. What is equation 3? That is minus 4g minus 3f is equals to minus 1. But equation 4 is 12g minus 16f equals to 28. If you observe, the coefficient of g is 12 and here the coefficient of g is minus 4. These two are different. And here also the coefficient of f is minus 16 and the coefficient of f is minus 3. These two are different, but we have to make any one, either g or f coefficient, as equal. For that, I am multiplying this equation by 3. So multiplying this equation by 3, which is equals to 3 into minus 4 is minus 12g minus 3 is 9f is equals to 3 into minus 1 is minus 3. Now equation 4 is 12g minus 16f is equals to 28. Here minus is there, so we have to add these two equations. So here plus, and this is plus into minus is minus only, and here plus. So minus 12g plus 12g gets cancelled. These two have minus symbols. So we have to add minus 25f is equals to, this is plus 28 and this is minus 3. So we will get plus 25. F is equals to 25 once 25, we'll get minus 1 because here minus is there. So f equals to minus 1, we need to substitute either in 3 or 4. I'm substituting in 3, equation 3. So minus 4g minus 3 into f value is minus 1, which is equals to minus 1. Minus 4g minus into minus plus 3 once, so 3 is equals to minus 1. We have to find g value. So minus 4g is equals to minus 1. When plus 3 comes to RHS side, that becomes minus 3. Now we will get g value as minus 4g is equals minus 4 minus minus 4 once 4 gets cancelled. We will get g is equals to 1. Now we got g value and f value. We have to substitute g f values in equation 1. Equation 1 is 4g minus 6f plus c is equals to minus 13. Let's substitute. So 4 into g is 1 plus minus 6 into f is minus 1 plus c equals to minus 13. 4 into 1 is 4 minus into minus plus 6 plus c equals to minus 13. From this we will get 4 plus 6 is 10. When it comes to RHSI that becomes minus. So c is equals to minus 13 minus 10. From this we will get c as minus 23. Now we got g value, f value and c value. These values we have to substitute in equation of the circle. Equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0. Substitute gfc values here. X square plus y square plus 2 into, what is the g value? G value is 1. 1 into x plus 2 into f is minus 1. Minus 1 into y plus, what is c value? C value is minus 23. So minus 23 is equals to 0. We have to simplify this equation. X square plus y square plus 2 into 1 is 2x plus into minus minus 2 into 1 is 2y. Plus into minus 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 23 equals to 0. This is the required equation of the circle which having its center on 4x plus 3y plus 1 equals to 0 and passes through the points minus 4, 5 and 2, minus 3.